in the name of Jesus. Be healed now. In Jesus' name, God say amen.
Hallelujah.
Go now. Be healed now, Jesus' name. Holy Ghost. Oh, Holy Ghost. Oh, Holy Ghost. That's right. Mesopa ne say dey.
Amba.
Aha. Osue. Uti.
Shet yare no.
Go. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Ka say
amen.
Osu ti na me be. Osu bi e. Osu aye dey. Uti, e won won hwe. Mami e won won papa. Na Yesu ye lo confirm ti mi nyo. O pa won su ni fie du nti bi. Bo say my Jesus. E no anu no ko. Ah, mami fa. Oya. Amen. Bon, c'est ma Jesus. No one can fool me. What back? Come on, baby.
Oh, Jesus.
Michelle, Yamuna, Eyo Yano. Go now.
Be healed by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Kase, amen.
Amen.
Asa, we mi miya yamu. Miya. Miya de de de. Okay, who kasa? Mi.
Ajay.
Every neck way, a betting home. Our warrior from Nabusha Fontaine, our yin free say, or how him will yet say amen.
Amen.
Was a baby. I ain't want it.
I tell you.
Oh, Summer Jesus. Who was a man? And that idea, Yasana, Mejai, not Shinan, a bay of Juman and Casa, so China Bay. And then the Yiki, Casa, hallelujah. And then Ochina, a bomb fireman, blind, cripple, Otra Mekanasi, a bubu for best story, and if any liberty, Casa Army,
every Sammy Fatty.
In the name of Jesus, I say amen. You're not here, amen. You understand? That is right. Hey, yeah. Oh, bon sang Jesus, bon sang Jesus. Ko, hey, me bon pa ya ma bru, eko si abru wa ishwa. Ochina, me bon pa ya ma, we use me bray ya sana mi nyango kokra mo maba. Ah, me bon pa ya me kaya.
Oh, Pedro see ya de Benifu what it's a hanomo a betre. Elder Ozu Minta, Elder Mark Manson, your Papa Reverend Boatin, Lost Peace Church, Reverend Boatin, Lost Peace Church, Pastor Sion, Throne of Grace, Throne of Grace, Throne of Grace. Pastor Sapon, Nazarene Helen Church, Nazarene Helen Church. Reverend Asare Johnson, back to God. Reverend Asare. Reverend Martin Enchi. Reverend Martin Enchi. Yet was so yen local council of churches otro for yen secretary elder Manson Pentecost or Hanum. Afi yen papa no ma ebesra yen adwuma ji kesi isi won nan so ansa na no yo evangelism team bi. I know I'm back here. I will tell me if I saw Mama Mosaso, Munin Amiaya, Munin Amiaya, Munin Amiaya. Amen. Prophet Prince Owusu. Prophet Prince Owusu. Reverend Kingsley Foley. Kingsley Foley. Reverend Stephen. Reverend Lomoti. Reverend Joe Sapon Kuman. After you look at Councillor War as a boy Hanomo, your papa or Diana, Reverend Emmanuel Otu, Chaperson. Amen. Your mommy, Ewaha. Reverend Mrs. Yao Edu. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, why you so?
Hallelujah. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Are you mean a boy with my bummy running and his away? That day, the boy with my bum running and his away. Yeah.
I'm gonna speak to your people. Anoint their heart to receive your word. Heal those who are sick. Deliver those who are bound. Set the unsaved. Your life will never remain the same. This evening, Jesus is here to save you. This evening, Jesus is here to deliver you. This evening, Jesus is here to do miracle in your life. This evening, Jesus is here to heal you. When I was saying yes to Christ, someone saw something like a dove from this place. It's a sign of the Holy Ghost have arrived. And I want to tell you that your life will never remain the same. About myself, and I told you that Jesus saved me, and because he saved me, he can also save you. But I want to continue from there, because I was a bad boy and I don't respect anything, and I was using me as a contumely steel,
none of the boys and power, I hear contumely for you,
and using them as a tea,
none of the loom tea, you know.
And when I was in a Kropon Salem, I was using Bible as a tea roll.
Now, bring me walk for a Kropon, baby, and me go to Salem, not the Chokron Kron and boys and power.
I use Bible to go to toilet,
none of the Chokron Kron, I could tell me.
So, if you are here and you don't respect, I was someone who was doing something worse. But God saved me. So if he has saved me, he will also save you. Can somebody shout and say hallelujah? To go to heaven. That was what I was thinking. That was what I was thinking. And I wanted to know whether really there is God. So one night, I have a vision, like a dream, that there was a wind blowing. Wind blowing from far and coming close to me. When there is a tree, the tree will die. When there is animal, the animal will die. When there is a human being, the human being will die. And this wind is coming closer. So I was afraid. And I said, hey,
let's
I am coming to die. When I said that, I heard a voice from heaven. And he called my name. And he said, come.
I
said, how can I come?
I said,
lift up your hand. It's like a sign of surrounding. And when I did that, I flee into a big, big road. And at my right, it happens that people were calling me. These people were smoking me.
No, 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 me.
Some of them are drunkards.
No, no, you're being some
of them.
No, you
so I went
together.
And
I saw a nice building. I thought that was what God was calling me. I saw a man. Later on, I preached to the man. This man said to me, he said, this house is not God's house. He said, it is a large house.
I
use it to deceive people on earth. So when he said that to me, I knew that I was not on earth, but I was in heaven. Then later on, I went further and I saw a big wall. And the light of the paint of the wall, the paint was like light.
And
there was a door paint like blood. And I knocked. And a man came out. He said, whom do you want? I said, God said I should come. And he says, where is your paper? What is your certificate? What do you have to enable you to come here? I said, I don't have it. Then he said, go onto the world and make sure you get yours and come. When I was going, the same voice who said you were doing, he said to me, and he spoke in English, and he said it exactly what I am saying. He said, go up to the world and tell the world that my coming is at hand. That my coming is at hand. Jesus will come back again. Whether we like it or not, Jesus is coming back again. When you say things like this, people used to say, how possible? Especially when you say rapture. They say, when will Jesus come? How can we be raptured? Let me tell you, the rapture we used to talk about has only happened before.
In
the time of Genesis chapter 5, verse 24, there was a man called Enoch. He walked with God. In second case, chapter 2, verse 11, he talked about a man called Elijah.
When
he was working with his assistant called
Elisha.
The Bible says, ring, came and took him. They saw a chariot of fire who came to take him where he was standing. So Elijah was raptured.
Now Elijah was hit no coin.
So I want to tell you that this is not the first time.
And
your
bread came here.
And I also want to confirm Matthew chapter 17, verse 3, the Bible says, when Jesus Christ, he had been transfigured. The Bible says there was Moses.
Moses,
and there was Elijah
and Elia
who was speaking to him. People did not hear the words. But when Peter saw it, he said,
Hey,
this is Elijah.
When Elia,
this is Moses.
When Moses,
and this is Jesus.
When Jesus,
let's just build a house for each of them. And he heard a voice.
And what is
because a crowd came to cover
Jesus.
And he heard a voice from the crowd. He said, my beloved, only Jesus you should believe. Only Jesus you should listen. Only Jesus is the only one you should listen. It is not Moses we should listen. It is not Elijah we should listen. It is Jesus we should listen. It is Jesus alone we should listen. In the name of Jesus. In the book of Matthew chapter 27, verse 52 and 53, the Bible says when Jesus Christ died, he says it happens that the temple curtains was divided into two, so that you and I can go to the Holy
Spirit.
He says all the rock rent. And he says those who have died, they resurrected. And when they resurrected, they went to
Emily.
I'm not going to go to
your
loved ones.
Or my daughter.
Your enemies.
Or my daughter.
Look at us.
As much as
we are going.
You are going.
So rapture has happened before.
It's your human spirit.
So don't sit down and tell me what can rapture happen.
It's my case. I better know him better.
Don't speak like the world. The Jehovah Witnesses will speak.
My case is the Jehovah Witness for Casa.
That they are talking about that some of these are problems. In the book of Luke chapter 16, the Bible said there was a rich man who was enjoying himself, and there was a poor man who cannot get food to eat. The rich man door comes and lick his sore. It happens that this poor man died, and when the man died, he was carried. But the rich man also died. He was not carried. He was buried. Do you want to be carried or you want to be buried? Do you want to be carried or you want to be buried? When you are going to be heaven, they will carry you.
Where
you know God will put it on my tongue. And the way you can see, because in the spiritual realm, there is no demarcation. That's why you can see it. It is fine. The person who comes to your place cannot cross and come to our place. And the person who comes to our place cannot cross and come to your place. And the Bible says, then the rich man said, hey, I have five brothers. And we have even some of the prophets. And they should listen to them.
So
see, this is not just a problem.
Well, yeah,
because we know that in the Bible we have Abraham.
Yeah,
in the Bible we have Moses.
Yeah, Moses.
So if he have mentioned Moses,
and he
have mentioned Abraham,
Lazarus,
he did not mention the rich man, because the rich man family will vex. Because when he mentioned the name, they said that, so my uncle went to hell. And the time has not come for him to mention the name. That's why I didn't mention the name. But all of these guys' names are in the Bible.
Now, I was a candidate, one trinity. It says that's what candidate can do. She has formed a fool. And it's in one money. That's what the other boy, I will trust him.
So, what I want to tell you,
and it's in the
sound.
The
trumpet sound. Those who are dead in Christ,
they
will resurrect. And those who are living like me,
together,
we will meet Jesus.
Yes,
and Jesus will take us to the Father.
Yes,
can somebody shout and say hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
First Thessalonians 3. And we who together we are alive.
Now,
together we will meet Jesus. And Jesus will take us to heaven.
Now,
let me tell you something.
I mean,
at that day,
Bano,
the Trinity have to meet. Inside us. The Holy Ghost guy inside, they have to carry us. Then he takes us to the Jesus.
Now, what
is God the Son? Together with God the Son, we meet God the Father. Somebody shout and say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I want to tell you that the time has come that we have to go to Jesus. Jesus is waiting for us. He will be coming. And he's coming to take his own.
Christian,
the Holy Ghost come and dwell in you, lives in you. That's why Jehovah Witness cannot explain the Bible.
And it's about
Jehovah's Mammoth or Jesus Christ for the latter days cannot explain the Bible.
That's
why no religious people can explain the Bible. When you have the Holy Ghost inside you, then you can explain the Bible.
From
John chapter 3,
Johannes
the Bible said Nicodemus, he went to Jesus.
Jesus.
That's why yes, in
Nicodemus was a Pharisee.
You are a Pharisee.
He is a chief Pharisee.
But as Pharisee,
he can't quote the scripture.
But to me, try
the five books of Moses. He went to Jesus.
Okay, yes,
and he said to Jesus, the miracles that you are doing,
yes,
if you are not from God, you cannot do
so
it.
So we
cannot explain the miracle.
Now, to me,
the camera man cannot understand the things of God. Say,
I
enter into my mother's womb for the second time.
I have
to be born again. He takes the spiritual man to understand the things of the spirit. Shout and say hallelujah. Shout and say hallelujah. Oh, the spirit. If you worship him, worship him in spirit.
I want to see a sign.
Holy spirit. Unless you tend to be spirit, unless you have the spirit of the Holy Ghost, you cannot worship him. Listen to me. If you want the Holy Ghost to come and dwell in you, you have gone to church for long. You have read the Bible
but
you want the Holy Ghost to come and dwell in you,
you
know that your sin will be forgiven, that your name will be written in the book of life.
You
know that when Jesus speak you here,
yes,
because he said, my sheep hear my voice. Lift up your hands. Lift up your hands. Stand up on your feet.
Sorry,
he told his girlfriend that as for me, I will not come. I
will not do that.
But the girlfriend left the hot boyfriend and came forward.
Now, and
he was crossing the street to the other side.
No,
and the car hit him. And he died. Such a person, you know where he's going. But because we say we should not judge, you cannot say
it.
As you are standing behind the people, I tell you that you should come. God is calling you. God need you. Listen to them. Where if we don't call you, you cannot come. It means that if the Holy Ghost is not mingled with the word,
he
cannot convince you to come. And the Holy Ghost is God. So if God don't call you, you cannot come. It means that when you hear a spiritual preaching, a powerful preaching like this, God is calling you. Shout and say
hallelujah.
He's calling you as my Lord and my Savior. Today, become my Lord and my Savior. I will not go back again. I thank you for saving me in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Listen to me. Listen to me. There are three things you have to do for God. After you have confessed Christ, you should also tell people about Christ. Then you should also read the Bible about Christ.
Now we say, okay, can Joseph for Christ?
Because all the Bible, what is talking about was Christ. Then the last one, you should talk to God. And as you talk to God, he will listen to you. And the last among the last, you cannot be a Christian who don't go to church. Because church, is a place that you will listen the word of God and grow. When you are a lion,
so we
are data, and you are a lion baby.
Now you're data ba.
A goat that is old,
data I
can kill you. No, you are a liar.
And when we say we are data,
so we have been born again.
Now we are far from.
If you don't know the word of God,
so we didn't name someone.
The devil can cheat you.
But somebody has
to. And when you go to church,
now we are sorry.
If you go to church,
now we are sorry.
You will grow. You will become strong. You will become big. In the things of God, because the pastors will teach you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
Now I heard yesterday that we should let them go back so that they can write their names. Are you sure you can write all these people's names? Are you sure? You can't write their name. It will not work. Okay. That is it. I will do that separately. Amen. Among you, how many people don't go to church at all? Lift up your hand like this. Ah, you are good people. Those who don't go to church. I'm going to give you something special. So those who don't go to church, who don't go to church at all, or they were going into church but they have stopped. You after don't leave. Be here. And after that, I will let you go into this side and we will give you some instructions and I will be praying for you special.
Now say we are men call.
But before, nobody must leave now. I want to pray for somebody who is deaf. That he can hear.
I want it.
Who brought somebody like that? Lift up your hand. So if somebody is deaf, let him come here. If there is somebody who have lower abdomen pain, let him come here. The pastors should keep them here. If there is someone who have a pain like maybe lower abdomen pain, let him join the people. If there is somebody here who cannot see, let him join the people. If there is somebody who cannot walk, let him join the people. We have somebody. We have someone in the mix. Do you have somebody in the mix? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, if we have somebody who cannot breathe, you should come.
I was okay.
If you are somebody you have never here sent before, and if it's smelling, you don't hear. If it is smelling bad or good, you don't hear. Like maybe Ace.
I say Ace.
I'll pray for him.
My
Ace will vanish.
Ace.
If you are here,
Sawaha,
and you inject blood.
Now to so much.
You who did not join, but you guys have. Among the people who don't go to church, go to this place. I will tell you something nice. And you haven't been to church before, go here. Go at my right. I say I will give you something special. What? Me person me can send the dead people. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Filipani mna ko baby akano pini wa. Filipani mna ko. Jacofono wa na ko sisi ya.
Baby akano pini.
Jawo na ko kano pini wa. Mama msema mama mra boko no. Mama msema onkwa sorry biya. Mama msema afe. Shout and say hallelujah. Amen.
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 Afe monje. Kratche bra.
Amen. Oye mu brisi ba kuna na kure nene hame. Oye mu ba kuna.
Mama mugi na mbi en kubebiya. Iwi en dabo paya ba. Mama kubebiya wai.
Ah oye brisi. Ndo brisi no hana gen. Oye mu yoy. Ama oye mu yoy ya zizia. Osi den. Yo okay okay so.
Oh, yeah.
Why are you
now, yeah?